we're people who are, by and large, more comfortable outside than inside. I remember with both of my kids, when they were babies, if they were upset, I would carry them outside and we would stand under a tree and they would sort of go, I'm sitting in literally my favorite place on earth. You spend so much time indoors, and to be able to come out into a covered outdoor space that has the sound of the rain, you know, even on a rainy day like this, like you can hear there are birds out there, and you can feel that and kind of get that gift of rejuvenation even in the dark, cold months, which I didn't expect, but it's been a big gift. For the first time in my life, no matter where I go, my first thought is, I'd rather be home. And that's a really cool feeling.